Guys, it's Chef Chia. Welcome back to another video. Now, last video you saw me solving this Rubik's Cube right here. And I solved it in 1 minute and 17 seconds. I just repeated an algorithm that didn't actually solve it in like a couple seconds. I can't do that. But I can solve it like that. So today what I'm going to be doing is I am going to be trying to beat myself at... I'm gonna try beating myself in my own Rubik's Cubes. Let's begin this. Actually, you know what? Sorry, I can't see it. Too cold to start a fire, I'm burning diesel, burning dinosaur bones. Now it's completely scrambled up. I'll take the river down still now, and ride a pack of gonna try and beat myself. I'm gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break. Okay, and go. I may lose to myself, I don't know. Okay, so for a second I thought I actually lost, but then I realized I already beat myself by just a couple seconds. You wired me away, which is incredible, because luckily... Because now I thought I lost to myself, but then I checked back and I won. It's just... Wow, I don't even know. I just raced myself and see what the results would be. And stuff that they were good results. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe for more videos. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.